We are in hard times, but this does not mean we'll stop this railway from closing.